think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five at midfield.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Quick reaction time here. Walsh. Boateng. And the ball's with Anderson. Anderson. And he's open the scoring here. Substitution that the home side want to make. Power. Lost the ball. In behind the defenders. And he's gone! He followed his instincts. He followed the play in. Balls with Anderson. That's good support play from his teammates.
It's on the shot! Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that up, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Oh, they'll be showing that over and over again.
He has hit that like a rocket.
Well, to be fair, they stood off him, he had the space, he had the time.
One I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
Four goals in his last three games. Pretty impressive.
Anderson shoots! They've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words.
Interception and clear the ball away. Looking for teammates in the middle. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought...
Double here, but they had to work hard for the away win. And I'm sure the opposition will be...
It could be a chance!
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early.
It's a shot now!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, he's beaten this, trying to steer it through. They've got him to score here.
Well, it's point-blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Two for him on the day. And two very well-taken goals.
Being champions.
It goes out wide again. Gets his cross in. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Here's Chapman, delivered into the box. Only partially away from danger. It's a corner, and the possibility of an equal...
Great tackle.
And now Anderson. Maybe he'll cross it here. Anderson!
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Say, Alan, that
reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin. But it was a brilliant header. Fantastic finish.
Jesse Anderson.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Strikers have been in.
Walsh. He's blocked that well.
Going to try his luck.
Well marked, not so well marked to stop the shot there.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Threading it through. Oh, he's kept it out. That's a corner.
For Sunderland.
Slip through. In there off the goalkeeper. And he's had it in despite the goalkeeper's save. Eight more minutes of the 90. Love.
And he's shot up now.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. An opening, not panicking.
A chance! He's turned it onto the front of the goal, and they score.
And they've opened the scoring here. Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Good spot by the defender. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
He's got his shot off now.
Not really away from the threat here.
And a shot! This could bring them